these conditions don't look like they're shifting, we're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters look like the best tyre for now.